Wait, how the hell are you supposed to fight something that has reflect? Don't do it! Well, I'm assuming to counter reflect is you just use reflect on one of your teammates and then it sends it to the other jerk offs. Okay, well, that seems, God, does not seem like a fun tower to go to. Ugh. Well, I guess I don't really need to worry about Genji. Well, I'm gonna do it this magic tower. I should probably switch to all characters with magic. Terra Sebin. Celeste and either Locke or Edgar. I think Locke has some good magic spells. Vanish. Don't know how I feel about all this gimmicky nonsense. It's so annoying. Okay, I definitely need to give. Was No, I didn't mean to do that. Sure, this will be fun. Oh, Terra still has no magic. That's good. Yeah, the only problem about this is that you can't attack them all at once. Actually, you know, I should see if they even have reflect. Well, that one does. That one does now. This tower's gonna be kind of annoying. Oh my gosh, look at that. That was pro. Lose again. Yeah, they definitely don't have reflect on by default. Well, this will be a good opportunity for Terra to get some magic points along the way. Okay, so yeah, it's just about memorizing, I guess, which which enemies do and do not have reflect on by default. So far, it's just those really ugly dudes. Safety bit. The hell is that? Sounds like a ring. Tiny sphere that whirls around owner prevents insta-death. Okay, definitely giving it to her. Oh, that's... The have MP cost is good. This is good because she has a rise. So she'll be able to revive people. If there's any character I don't want to die, it's Celeste. Okay, so that little idiot down there. Let's see if you have reflect or not. Doing that. I wonder what would have been better to bring Cyan with me and then using Holy. I feel like all of, oh, that looks scary. Okay, let's test. Okay, he doesn't have reflect, so that's good. Hit him with everything you got! Oh, okay. Well, that was easy. Magic urn. Okay, they don't have reflect. Thanks. For the ether? I don't even know if I want to kill these guys. They seem helpful. But we'll try. Guess I'll just hang out. Hmm. Oh, I still got magic points, even though they fled. Okay. Genji Shield. Ancient shield from foreign land. Oh. No other special powers. Just... Wow, that's really good. Don't mind if I do. Level 90 magic, huh? Nice block. You have reflect? You do. Okay. Seems concerning. Oh, it actually got stopped. That's wild. Saban might be fine on his own. I'm just a little concerned. Wow, Saban. Oh, I actually got nothing for that? Might as well use these Phoenix Downs. I have several of them. Okay. Question is, how much further do I want to go? Can't run away. Think I should be able to use... It's the enemy on the left that I'm not sure if it has reflect or not, but we'll find out right now. Okay, it doesn't. Oh, but it heals off of that. Hastiga? Oh, nice. Thanks. Must keep Celeste alive. That'll work. That's gonna hurt. Holy shit. I'm so glad I set up that cure, but my god. I'm scared. Well, god damn it. Please, please don't let me die. I don't want to do this all over again. Tornado? Good. I need to rise. Nope. No. Oh, I should have done that. This might be a double kill. Well, that sucked. I could also just cast Float on people at the beginning. Well, we keep all of our all of our experience, but that's kind of unfortunate. I remember, I think Locke also has... I think Locke had Quake, and I didn't remember that. Good. Oh, good. I'm glad it reflected on somebody that's not affected, that doesn't have reflect. Good, 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 good. Wait, does Holy goes around reflect? Ooh, okay. This is good. It just costs a lot of MP, that's the only downside. Oh, he's dead. This is going swimmingly. Reflect off a dead guy? Nope. Hmm. Alright. That's fine. I want to... I think I want to keep locking the party. I think this party was fine. I mean, we got far. Let's see, so his magic is 33, Saban's is 36, so hang on, we'll keep Saban in there, and then Eggers is 30, but he's got Quake, which is good, and I want Terra still to be in there, because 56, 43, 25, yeah, I mean, Holy seemed good, and Holy can get around, Oh. Yeah, but she doesn't have any magic abilities. Alright, we'll give it one more attempt. Okay, take two. Or, I guess take three. I'm pretty sure there is a relic out there that has insta-death protection. Oh! Let's see how this goes. I didn't think about the fact that it hurts us too. And that's the thing, a lot of the enemies are floating enemies as well. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. It's strong, but I can't really work with something that's going to, steal all my, or, you know, hurt my own party. That's not useful at all. So, Sabin, honestly, this party was pretty good. This tower is like, it's an interesting concept. It's just such a, it's so slow paced. All these battles take so damn long. Why are you pacing that way? Oh, because he's confused. That'd be why. Be so much better if I didn't have to fight every single enemy. If I could run away, but I can't. It would be so nice. Oh yeah, I was supposed to say this probably like at least 5 times now. Damn it, TTR. Alright, carry on. Pretty sure it's the third section where we get those idiots that use Quake. Magic urns! Gimme goodies! And that's the other thing, is I could just cast Float. Okay, it's down there. 17 MP. Who should I give it to, though? I like the halved MP, but if I give it to Celeste, then she just has anti-instant death and anti-quake, then she should be fine. Could also try using stop or slow on, or even silence. That might actually work as well. I think it was just a case of a bunch of enemies right next to me that I just wasn't prepared for. A bunch of new types of enemies. Let's go ahead and queue that up. Angel Wing. There. Thank you. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do now? Yeah, the other downside about having to do this whole reflect nonsense is that you can't really use it to concentrate onto a particular enemy. So it's kind of always just shots in the dark. Good start. Didn't even get a chance. And I'm already accidentally hitting myself with bazooka. So this is good. Real good. Why did... That was Vanish. Not Banish. I meant Vanish, or Banish, but that was definitely Vanish. Frick. Yay. Okay, we survived that. If I'm fast enough, I might be able to get float off in time. Here we go again. Okay, he didn't open with Quake, so this is good. Let's see if this actually works. Okay. Okay, open with silence, and that might just be enough to get through this. Oh. Yeah, oh, dude, none of it worked because he's silenced. Oh, alright. Alright. That is much better. That's a dragon. Shit. Okay, this guy's fine. I'm definitely not gonna try and fight the dragon. Not with a not without a save point. What did I get? New weapon? Ninja sword that may cast stop upon striking an enemy. Nice. You can cast float on someone outside of battle? Holy sh... Okay. I didn't know that. I think I knew that. But now I know it. I mean, I am stressed about this dragon that I'm tempted to go fight right now. I mean, it might be doable depending on what kind of dragon it is. We know where the earth one was. We just fought the fire one. I am tempted to just keep going up and then come back for the dragon later. Yeah, let's do that. Oh my god, it keeps going. Okay, bye chat. You folks have Reflect. They do not. Alright. Wail on him. It's fine. They can Kiraga all they want. Though it is kind of annoying. Stop it. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Why do they have so many attacks? Casting magic until they're silenced. Can I see? Let me see if I can just banish them. They have so many attacks. Why do they have so many moves? I could just get up and walk away, and then come back when their MP is out. See, this is why this tower is so obnoxious. Please work. Thank you. Boy, that sure was something. Oh god. Oh boy. This is a really obnoxious combination. Okay, I got rid of one of them. That's good enough for me. That's gonna hurt. Cool. It is kind of funny how Reflect basically makes so many enemies just really stupid. Ooh. That seems good. Let's see. Armor that has damage of multiple elements. There. Celeste is now amazing. Can I just please find a save point? No, I'm right here. I almost made it. Wait, we're all floating. We'll be fine. That's not good. That is not good. This is such a horrible combination of baddies. Are you kidding me? Okay, well. I am panicking right now, horribly. So the only thing I'm really worried about is Meteor and... Tornado, I guess? This is fine. It's working in my favor, but holy shit. Calm down. Please die, actually. That'd be great. Okay, well, Celeste is out. But this is a full heal for... Okay, that gets rid of float, nothing else. Nanans, okay. We might be fine. No! She's dead. What an awful enemy. Just uses flare 3 times in a row? Hello. Please be dead. Yay! Oh, nice. She got all the spells. Good. Okay, I have no idea what's gonna come next, so I'm just gonna go ahead... get everyone prepared... for something horrible, maybe. Gosh, I hope whatever's up here also leads to a save point or... No way. Really? I can't leave? Changes magic to double? What? Like a double cast kind of thing? Like Red Mage style double cast? Is that what we're talking about here? Do I really have to escape now? Uh-oh. That ain't good. Master Kefka's treasure, return it now. Sir, do you have Reflect on you? It's, X magic? Ooh. Okay. Now he should have... I guess he switches to... Now he switched to Thunder, seems like. She does double cast. It didn't do anything. That's bad. What the hell is this fight? Hello? Well, it doesn't seem like any magic attack actually hurts him, though. So I gotta hit him something else? Maybe poison? I don't know. Once I wish I had Quake, I think. I feel like it would just put Reflect on everyone, and we just sit back and let the game play itself, I guess. I don't know. I don't really have any other ideas. Just let. What a cool fight. I'm sure there's a way to do it better, but. I'll just steal all of his MP and we'll go from there. Oh, do you only steal as much as you need? Yeah, because that actually refilled his magic all the way to max. It's kind of big. Fuck, man. Come on. I guess Reflect wears out after a while. Bam, 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 bam. Damn it. I don't know how to fight this guy, like, strategically. I'm just literally hoping he just kills himself at this point. I mean, I'm assuming the goal is to, like, hit him with a magic attack to make him change his barrier and then have him use a spell that he's weak to. Like that. So now I'm assuming he would then change to a spell that makes so he's not weak to thunder. So we would use another. We would use thunder on him again to switch him back to what. No. We would use that. Then he would change to that, and then whatever he was about to use. He'll be weak to. I wasn't expecting bio though. Now I have no idea what he's doing. Alright, I. At this point, I'd be. Okay with a helpful hint. Okay, so now is he just not gonna... He's just not gonna cast... He's not gonna barrier change anymore. Hmm. Okay. No, that's cool. Alright, fuck this game. I'm actually shocked. That's unbelievable. Unfucking believable. I'm assuming that was his, I'm dead, I'm gonna use this attack before I explode. Oh, it's such a bad design!